one fine March morning, I bid New Orleans adieu. And I took the road to Jackson Town, my fortune to renew. And I cursed a foreign money, no credit could I gain, which filled my heart with longing for the lakes of Pontchartrain. So I stepped on board a railroad car beneath the morning sun, and I rolled the rods till evening, where I lay me down again. Well, all strangers, they were no friends to me till the dark air towards me came, and I fell in love with a Creole girl by the lakes of Pontchartrain. I said, my pretty Creole lass, money it is no good. Were it not for the alligators, sure I'd sleep here in the wall. You're welcome here, kind stranger, though our house is very plain. We never turn a stranger out on the banks of Pontchartrain. Me into her mammy's house, and she treated me right well. And the hair upon her shoulders in jet black ringlets fell. To try and paint her beauty, I am sure it wouldn't be in vain. So handsome was my Creole girl by the lakes of Pontchartrain. So I asked her if she would marry me. She said that could never be, for she had got a lover and he was far at sea. And she said that she would wait for him, and true she would remain till he'd return by the lakes of Pontchartrain. So it's fare thee well, my Creole girl, I'll never see you more. I won't forget your kindness in that cottage by the shore, and at each social gathering a flowing glass and I'll drink to the health of my Creole girl by the lake.